As you load into your first game, notice the goals. Progress towards these goals was kick your season off by starting your first game.
Let go. Come on now, just let go.
everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's a fresh start throughout the league here in week one, as these two teams have high hopes for the season ahead. It's the Raiders going up against the Bengals. So let's go now to Oakland, California, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
And the day we have all longed for, opening Sunday of the NFL.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Simms. And Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope. And how do you feel about getting the season underway?
Well, I think you're right. It is a lot of hope for all the teams in the NFL, but also what you have in a game like this, opening day, you have nerves. So it's up to the coaches to really put the players in situations where they can get involved in the game and get rid of those nerves so they can show them everything they worked on this offseason can work.
Now as we go to the field, it's Brandon Tate back deep for the kickoff. And Sebastian Janikowski looks set now to kick it away. The Bengals defense now is going to go nickel from the shotgun. Streeter with the grab. Reggie Nelson makes the tackle.
A lot of times you look at the drag route and you think that's the safety valve. You know what? It is. The quarterback is always taught to look down the field. If there's nobody open, throw it to the drag route coming across the field. That time they did it, it's just short of getting the first down.
The Raiders take it from the 28. Ball is out, and it's a takeaway. At quarterback, out of TCU, a former second-round pick and Rose Bowl winner, Andy Dalton.
Andy Dalton, this team.
The Raiders offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Pass interference. Offense.
He was trying to beat him along, and the defenseman tried to catch up, reached in before the ball arrived, and that is, in fact, pass interference.
Yeah, that's an easy call. You know, just think about this. We're down. You're running the race, and somebody during the middle of the race reaches his arm out and hits you. Of course, it's going to slow you down. That's why it's pass interference.
My goodness, what a hit, and the ball falls incomplete. Second down and 10. Gets away from pressure. Dunlap wraps up the quarterback.
Man, this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job, makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
The Raiders will look to get to the 45 to pick up a first down. The Bengals with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Into the open.
Here you are, fourth down, short yardage to go near midfield. You lose it. It's the end of the first half. If you go for it, miss right here, you could put yourself in a big hole going into halftime. So the answer is don't do it. Don't put yourself in a big hole. Punt the football, but you never know. A lot of things go through the mind of coaches in situations like this.
The Raiders back out there on offense. Their last drive, they had fourth down on their own side of midfield. They decided to go for it. instead of punting the football away. We both were wondering why.
Oh, man, some people just never learn. They keep going for it on fourth down in their own territory, and it always backfires. And what do you expect? Well, I know what you can expect, another loss. You just... be smart with your decision making when you're managing a football game.
So they complete that one, yet it's still second down. Slashes to the left side. Still not taken down. Gains 19.
Defensive players, they can't wait to hit the quarterback on something like this. Well, there's your chance. And what do? You missed a tackle. Good play by the quarterback.
Let's go.
First down at the 40. Going to try and scramble now. Carlos Dunlap. He's got the sack.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time, the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle. Gets the sack.
Get ready.
Snap it out of the gun. Under fire all day.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Boy, his head got yanked back the other way. An obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet, in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
The Raiders did a good job there on first down. That pass picks up some good, solid yards. Now second and short. Much easier to call those kind of plays. Of the shotgun. Can't hold on here as it goes incomplete.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
The Bengals will come out in the dime.
Get ready.
The Raiders will take the snap from the 45. They advance the ball onto the other side of the field. And we've reached the two-minute warning. And now as as we come back to the field. We're looking at a defense trying to maintain a lead. Going into the break. Setting up now at the 45.
Get ready. Fire 88.
First and 10. Scrambling now. And picks up about 3.
Good job that time by the ball carrier, picking up what he can, and he's very smart. Gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
Raiders will take a second here to talk things over as they call a timeout on second down.
The football sits at the 42-yard line.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. Launches it down the field. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Third and eight. Murray's got it. Screen play. There's a flag right there.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a, you know, a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time he just lets it all go, not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Mark him down for another reception.
The slant route is not used as much as it used to be in the NFL because defensive linemen read quarterbacks now better than ever, and they jump up to knock those passes down. But that time they didn't get it done. The slant route is caught and comes up a couple yards short of a first down. Well, I guess you can see why the defense is not having a spy on this quarter. Because even when he breaks the pocket on third and short, still not able to get the first down.
The Raider. Call a timeout and our that timeout. The Raiders offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, and what a job and effort.
Second down following that incompletion. The Bengals with a nickel look here on defense. Murray's going to take the handoff now. He's taken down at the 23.
Holding offense.
The defense accepts the penalty. Takes it from the gun. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
Raiders look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
First down on the way. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Cooper is able to get hold of it. That's his first reception today.
Perfect defense call that time. They have double coverage on the wide receiver. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
First down and 10. makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete.
Coming to the line of scrimmage.
At midfield. The Bengals come out in a dime package. From the shotgun. Going for the deep ball.
Pass rushers, defensive players, they love situations like this, don't they? They got a little lead there. It's in the second half, and it's third and long. You are expecting pass, so you could just let it go and try to get after the quarterback.
Third and 10. Amari Cooper has the catch.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
This is a long field goal about to be attempted. The Raiders will use a timeout here early in the second half. From the gun. And he takes off. Down the field. What a catch. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. That's his fourth catch of the day.
Jim, when you're down multiple scores in the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
Going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to Oakland for the start of the fourth after this. The Raiders offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter.
Let's go.
The final quarter begins with this snap. First and goal. Second and goal from the 10. Cooper is able to get hold of it. That's his third catch of the day.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one.
Get ready. Red 38. Red 38.
Third and goal from the one. Murray runs it in for the touchdown. That's an important touchdown for this resilient bunch that just... The Raiders take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes...
to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win.
Running away from the pressure. Drake Kirkpatrick with the pick.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got
the Raiders just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to...
Dunlap wraps up the quarterback. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. out of the shotgun formation. And now he'll take off. Needs to get rid of it. Good coverage by Hall that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Really good job that time by the quarterback. Nice. Get out of the pocket. Find some extra time to throw it, but look at the receivers. Well, look at the defenders all over the receivers down the field. There was nowhere to throw it.
This is a big third down snap. With about a minute to go, they're going to need every break possible. First, they must score on this possession. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
Murray comes down with it. And it's Reggie Nelson in on that last play. First down. Pressure on every snap now. The Bengals defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Incomplete. That was Jones on the coverage.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second and 10. This will go incomplete. He was trying to find Crabtree.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
And this is a crucial third down play coming up. This will be the final snap. Third down and 10. Looking to go deep. And that's Ialoka, who almost had the interception. So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.